Good morning, grade 7. Today we will construct a triangle given its two angles and included side. Now before we do this, because two angles will be given, you should be knowing something which I am going to explain. Just look here. For example, students are confused in this. So just listen very carefully. If this is a line, okay. And two base angles will be given. That means one angle you will have to draw over here and one angle you will have to draw over here if this is a triangle's base. Now see students, this is your left hand side. I am denoting it with L and this is your right hand side. Now when it comes to use the protractor, once you are going to keep it on left hand side and once you are going to keep it on right hand side, and if you see very clearly, there are two scales. Can you see? This is inside scale and this is outside. This is outside scale. Now students are confused which scale to use. So for that I am giving you one trick. Remember these two words. First is lena and another word is ross. So when you are putting your protractor on left hand side, use inside scale. Okay, and when you are putting your protractor on the right hand side, use your outside scale. Okay, for example, if I want to draw 40 degree angle L and if I am keeping it over here, now this L is left hand side. Okay, so I am going to use inside scale. So inside scale I am going to take 40 degree and then I am going to join this. This is my 40 degree. Okay, roughly I am telling you. If R is given as 50 degree, then it is my right hand side. So I am keeping it over here. Now if it comes to right hand side, which scale are you going to use? Look at this word. Ross means, O means outside scale. Okay, look. Right side means outside scale. So I am going to put it over here. Okay. And now outside scale if I use, that means this scale, 50 degree comes over here. Okay. So I am going to draw like this angle. So this is 40, this is 50 degrees and this is my triangle, say for example PLR. So where these two rays intersect, that will give you your third point. So this is the principle which is used while drawing the constructions. Always take the the side which is given should be taken as the base of a triangle. Please keep this in mind. So let's quickly do the first construction. Now see here, only one side is given. So without option, we'll have to take this as a base. Okay, so we are taking 6.4. So I'm drawing 6.4 over here. Before this, you're going to make a rough diagram as we every time do. So first, you draw over here a rough diagram. This is A and this is T. Okay, now use your common sense, students. Here A is given 45 degree. So it is going to be less than 90. So it will be somewhat like this. Okay, and this T is 105. So it is little less than, more than 90. It is obtuse angle. So this is going to go like this. And this is going to go like this. And somewhere here, these two lines are going to meet. Are you understanding me? So rough diagram plays very important role. So this will be your 45 degrees. This will be your 105 degrees. And you are going to get where these two rays meet. There you are going to get your point S. So this will be your rough diagram. So let's draw it. Now knowing this, I am taking the scale little below. Because I know this is going to go far upside. So looking at the rough diagram, you also get an idea. So your 6.4. So this is exactly 6, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Exactly 6.4. So what is the names given? A and T. So this is your A and this is your T. Okay, now which is my left hand side? Point A is at my left hand side. So I'm going to put it over here and left hand side means inside scale I'm going to use. So at A, I'm putting it over here at point A exactly. And A is how much? 45 degrees. So I'm going to draw 45 degrees angle over here. This is 40 and this is 45. Okay? See, 40 and 15. Between these two, I will get 45. So this is my angle A. Extend it little larger because we know this line is going to extend far ahead. Okay. Now your angle T is how much? 105. It is at my right hand side. So I'm going to keep it over here. And 105. Now see, right hand side means outside scale. So outside scale I'm going to use, this is 90, this is 100, 110, 105 will be somewhere over here. Okay. Please be very, very careful when you are putting your protractors on both the sides, left hand as well as right hand. So this is your 105 degree. Okay. I'll make this little dark for you. Now where these two sides are, I mean they are meeting, this is your point S. So SAT is your required triangle. Let us write the measurements. This was 6.4 centimeters. This angle is 45 degrees. And this angle is 105 degrees. Okay. So this is your required. I'll just zoom it for you a little bit and show it to you. See, can you see the triangle now? Okay. Looking at the triangle itself, we come to know that this is more than 90 and this is less than 90. So this is how you're going to draw a triangle. Now, one more thing in this exercise itself, sometimes these two triangles are given and this base is given. Then what you are going to do? We know that sum of all three angles is 180 degree. So you add up these two angles which are given and subtract them from 180 and then you get this angle. Okay. For example, I'll take triangle ABC. We'll just see. If triangle ABC is given, A, B and C. Now, they have given angle this as 60 degree. Okay, this they have given as, say for example, 40 degree. And this side is given as 5 centimeter. Okay, so the side which is included by both the angles is actually AC. But instead of giving AC, here they have given BC. So what is your job? First is we have to find this angle. So what you will do? 60 plus 40 plus angle B is equal to 180 degrees. Sum of three angles of a triangle is 180. So this comes out to be 100 plus angle B is equal to 180. And therefore angle B becomes 180 minus 100, which is equal to 80 degrees. Okay. So first you find this angle. Now what you can do? Now you can very well draw a triangle. You take the given base as 5 centimeters. Now first you draw this 80 degree angle. Okay, then you draw this 40 degree angle from here. See where they are intersecting and that will be your point A. This angle will be automatically 60 degrees. I think third problem from your exercise is of this type. Majors may be different. But over and all, this is how you should be going for drawing the triangles. Very first important thing is always draw the rough diagram. So again, I'm showing this triangle. See, it is going to appear like this. I hope it is quite clear. Okay. So please draw remaining triangles also. There are in all four, I guess, constructions. First I have drawn. Third I have told you how to do. Second and fourth you will be doing it on your own. So these are rays. Okay. So that's all for today, students. Stay home, stay safe and please study. Thank you.